too cold for the TPU, I guess, snapped when I hit the ground. No big deal, everything's still working. That's it for today.